There are more than 120 film versions of this story, including a number of parodies and imitations. Today, Jekyll and Hyde can refer to someone who acts like a different person from one situation to the next.